A pair of Clemson scientists has received a collaborative $1.8 million grant from the National Institutes of Health to combine computer modeling and biophysical and biochemical validations to better understand protein aggregation in the pancreas. Their research might one day lead to novel therapeutic treatments for type 2 diabetes, which is a worldwide pandemic.
We use computer modeling to understand the mechanism, and then we make predictions. Then those predictions has to be validated, because computer simulation people, not everybody actually in the field believes, okay, you got this. So prediction is prediction. You have to be validated. So that's the, my experimental collaborators come in to play the role that they first they will validate this. And once it's validated, then we have no basically synergetically understanding the mechanism. Then we actually further to design therapeutic approaches based on what we learn. Because without knowing the mechanism, you don't know how to do for the next step. Or you blindly test something, it works. But without knowing the mechanism, you don't know how to improve it.
So in the whole thing not necessarily directly will lead to immediately a drug, you know. That's the overall goal. That's what we're building on. So once we have a better understanding of the mechanism, we have a better assessment of the effectiveness of the small compounds and the nanoparticles, that will bring us closer to the overall goal.